Fox has the first corner kick of the game for Nottingham Forest. Left footed, swings towards the far post, has headed into the net. It's 1-0 to Nottingham Forest. Another shocker of a start for Ipswich Town, who conceded after 34 seconds on Tuesday night. It's Danny Collins, the former lone player here, who heads beyond Dean Gherkin inside 4 minutes. It's a much-needed goal for Nottingham Forest after nine without a win. They lead 1-0 at Portman Road. Cresswell, left-footed, into the middle. It comes, it's headed towards goal by Eubanks Blake. It might be a chance for Murphy. It was point-blank. It was a good stop by Darlow. Thankfully, as far as he's concerned, it was directly at him either side, and it would have been 1-1. Williams brings it down 30 yards from goal. He's now homing in on the edge of the box. He's still got it. He gives it to Murphy, trying to get his 11th goal of the season. Oh, that was arrowed towards the top corner. It was a fine save from Darlow. On a kick face short from Cresswell. Newell knocks it to the back post, and it's headed in! It's an equaliser for Ipswich Town, and it's no more than they deserve. It's Darrell Murphy with his 11th of the season. Game on. Can Ipswich Town now go on and get all 3 points? There's time for them to do it. There's 12 and a half to go. It's Town 1, Forest 1. In comes the left-footed ball. It's headed towards goal and just wide from Derbyshire, the substitute. Town win the ball back. Poor mistake there. Murphy in for his second goal. He drives it straight at Alford. Oh, what a wasted opportunity. That was almost 4-on-1 in Ipswich Town's favour. Eubanks Blake back to goal 30 yards out. He gives it to Newell. This might be an opportunity for Town. Newell goes for glory. Saved by Darlow up to his left side. And out behind for a corner kick to Ipswich right at the deck.